everybody, Glenn Hausman here of No Vacancy News, and I'm at the brand new Extended Stay Hotels of America in Gibbonston, Florida, with the one and only Jim Alderman. Jim, congratulations, brand new prototype. It's here, you made it.
Thanks, Glenn. Thanks for bearing with us in the winter of Florida, 85 degrees and 85% humidity and very sunny out here, but we're so happy you made it and we're super happy to show you this property.
It's really a really terrific property. I had the chance to stay here last night, experience it for myself. But what's most important is what you think this is going to do to address the needs in the franchise community.
Well, Glenn, as a company that just started franchising a couple of years ago, we needed to show the franchisees what these new hotels would look like, because the average age of our hotels was in the, let's just say, an elder teenager and hadn't built a new one in 12 years. So it's important to say, hey, we want you to build new hotels. And they're like, why don't you show me? They're very Missourian about that.
Right.
And so what we've done is we've got about 13 under construction. We've opened two, including this one here in Gibsonton. And it's really a great time for us to showcase this product for the franchisee and show them the efficiency of the model, the efficiency of the operating model, and the great design we've come up with.
Great. And that product took 3 full years of design, planning, and finally construction, which was going on for the last year, to finally bring it to light. So what are some of the things that you feel that really address what owners are looking for when operating a property like this?
You know, first of all, it's the compact size. It's a very efficient use of space, very reasonable cost to build. It is wood frame construction, and we've used solid surfaces everywhere to keep maintenance at a minimum, given the fact that we do have long-term stay guests that at times they do treat the rooms like their own, like them to do so. But you want it to be easy to clean, efficient, and make it for a longevity of operations.
Right, and talking about that longevity of operations, really well done product that I think is coming together super nicely over here. I had the chance, like I said, to stay here last night, and it really seems to be laid out in a really clever sort of way that saves the square footage on the entire building, which I think leads to a lower construction cost.
Absolutely, it does. And yet we're still trying to provide an expanded experience in the lobby for the breakfast area and make it welcoming, nice vending area, as you saw, an open place for seating and for guest laundry as well.
Right, great. So anything else that you want to tell the franchise community before we wrap this up?
NewESA.com, where you can speak with Steve Miller, our Managing Director of Franchise, or Brian Rogers, and we are welcoming franchisees with open arms. We welcome you to visit here in Gibsonton, Florida. Also, version 1 of the prototype in Chandler, Arizona is ready for you to see as well. So we're, again, open for business and ready to franchise a lot more of these.
Great. Remember, ESA is an all-new product now. They're doing things differently. Ever since Jim's come aboard, they've really transformed the whole operations, got this franchise thing open, and I'm a big fan of extended stay hotels, the next big frontier in hospitality. The only question I have is, are you guys in? So, for Jim Alden and myself, Glenn Hausman, thanks for watching No Vacancy News.